Did you know that Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan used Form 4 against Darth Maul? In Legends, Qui-Gon Jinn was a master of Form 4, also known as Ataru. He taught the form to Obi-Wan and they used it during the Duel of Fates. Darth Maul had previously fought Qui-Gon Jinn on Tatooine and knew his lightsaber fighting preference. Darth Maul prolongs the combat knowing that Obi-Wan and Qui-Gon will exhaust themselves using Ataru, as it is very taxing on the body. The form's effectiveness is increased when given ample room for combat. Due to the confined space of the Theed Royal Palace reactor, Qui-Gon is very limited, which allows Maul to use Form 7 to his advantage. After Darth Maul strikes down Qui-Gon, Obi-Wan shifts between Form 4 and his preferred Form 3. Ultimately, Obi-Wan is able to use a surprise Saitonk attack to defeat Darth Maul. Be sure to follow for more Star Wars content.